Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Pisces, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Pisces. So these are for your general energies, this for your relationship, and this is for your career situation, guys. Pisces, if you want more clarity in your circumstances, guys, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with these cards here. We have Ace of Fire, Two of Fire, Three of Air. So in your circumstances, guys, Pisces, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship, you are feeling really confident and inspired today, guys. You have a happy mindset, you are thinking of ideas and thinking of new ways, better ways to achieve those ideas, to walk into something, to make some new choices for yourself. You are dreaming and planning your future, and you have a great inspiration in your heart, cheerful, confident and determined to move towards some choices today, something which you are planning or which you are hoping to achieve in your future, step into something new, maybe, guys, for some of you. And you are seeing your circumstances unfolding in the right way. Maybe you are getting some good opportunities, guys. Good opportunities are right in front of you. Some of them are really good, something that is promising a lucrative return. You may see some offers for collaboration or partnership in your career, guys, and you feel really guided and you feel that things are just unfolding, some kind of a coincidence maybe in your situation, just when you were thinking of something you need to do, you may have that opportunity to do that, guys. Something taking you towards the things you need to do for yourself. So you feel really confident, happy. The same way in your relationship, guys. You feel a hand guiding you through, some kind of an intuition or inspiration telling you what you need to do. Maybe with this person you feel really confident, happy to be with them, you love them a lot, you may have a good understanding with this person. But for some of you, guys, I see that there may be certain things this person is holding from you. Maybe you are inspired, you want this relationship to work. Maybe you are sharing your future dreams. Maybe you have your future dreams with this person and you are sharing your future with them. And maybe their response or reaction is not what you expected. Maybe they never expected this from you, expected this proposal from you, and they are taken back and they may have their own plans about this love, guys. So their focus may be on something else, and there may be a third person involved. They may be interested in someone else, Pisces. And you need to understand that you may feel sad or stressed, disappointed by the way things are going, but you need to understand that rejection is God's way of protection. So instead of taking you into a more difficult circumstance, things are clearing up even at the beginning, guys. So you can be happy for that. You may be sad, but you need to understand that a much better relationship is waiting to unfold for you. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. Fortune's wheel, guys, just like I said, a much better relationship is coming towards you. So no need for disappointment and worries in your relationship, guys. So things will fall into place very soon, Pisces. So let's see what is the card for your career situation, Pisces. So we have Seven of Water. So with this card, guys, maybe in your work situation, you may have, just like we saw with the previous cards, you may have a lot of dreams and plans for your future, but all that is coming into reality. You have the right people to work with you, people who support you in your dreams and goals, and you are seeing great opportunities to create those dreams in reality, co-create, work with people. So that is the reading with these cards, Pisces. Thank you for watching, guys. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Pisces. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so for those who chose this card, the first card, let's see what it is. She offers the sacred wine, so drink. So with this card, guys, the energy is that in your circumstances today, you may have a lot on your shoulders, a lot of burdens, a lot of things to do, which demands your attention, which demands your work and efforts. But today, the universe or the Holy Spirit or God or whatever you call it, the higher spirit, is coming towards you with a guidance. So it is giving you a sacred wine. It may be a blessing, guys, which you never expected. It may be a blessing that is giving you peace and harmony in your heart of hearts. So maybe you should be able to receive this blessing and be ready to feel drunk with that sacred wine. So what does that mean? It just means that we must let go of all our inhibitions, whatever is holding us back today, and step forward in life wherever life is leading us. Maybe there are some offers or opportunities coming our way. It may not be according to our dream or expectation. It may be something surprising, something coming. And it is also a guidance for us to let go of all the rules and our ideals, whatever we have, and take time off, feel free from whatever is holding us back, maybe even from our day-to-day activities. Maybe we must take a break, feel that silence and bliss in our heart, take time maybe to relax ourselves. So when we do that, we will feel more rejuvenated, detoxed from our day-to-day life. That is what this card is about, guys. So we must put aside the seriousness we have and feel free or feel happy to do whatever we love to do or whatever comes to us. Maybe spontaneously we may feel like doing something, maybe painting or going out, taking a break from work. So whatever it is, it's simply going to act as an inspiration today, guys, for us. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. That is the energy. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose the second card, it is the Snow Queen, loyalty. So with this card, guys, the energy is that you are someone who is really patient and loyal, trustworthy. You are a very reliable person, friendly person, and that may be the reason people love you. And this card stands for friendship. Maybe someone has moved away from you. That person would have been your very close friend. Maybe because of some addictive behaviors or something, they have moved away and they have even forgotten this friendship you both shared. But today, because of the way you are, the way you are a true friend, a loyal friend, trustworthy friend, and your patience and love towards this person has changed them today, guys. They are coming back to you. So that is what this card is about. So it may be your friend or it may be the person you love. So they are seeing things more clearly today, and they are releasing themselves from the grasp of some addictions. They would have found it really difficult till now, but today they are coming back to you, guys. They want to come back and they are giving up these addictive behavior or some kind of obsession they had. So that is the energy with this card. So you are going back to that enduring bond you both had, that love and friendship you both had. So your love and friendship has triumphed today, guys. It has triumphed over all the obstacles you had, maybe the addictions or some other obstacles it may be, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys, for you all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.